There is one budget proposal both Alaska senators support, funding towards the future construction of two Coast Guard icebreakers. Right now, the Coast Guard has three icebreakers, but only two of them work. Meanwhile, Russia has more than 40 and is building more. Alaska leaders say growing the icebreaker fleet is a priority, especially as the Arctic opens. The president's proposed budget designates $150 million towards planning and designing new icebreakers, with construction slated to begin in 2020.